From Orlando, Florida, it's Wayne Newton at SeaWorld. With his special guests, Ruth Buzzy, Crystal Gale, Doc Severinsen, featuring Dave Barry, and special guest appearance by Shamu the Killer Whale.
Incredible orchestra. Do it now. Ladies and gentlemen, the Don Vincent Orchestra. You remember the town of Tom Reed, you cried. Every girl had called my eye. After loving me so long, how could everything go wrong? Forget about the bad things. Sing your little feathers off. You remember the times I made you cry. Every girl had caught my eye. After loving me so long, how could everything go wrong? Forget about the bad things. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We welcome you to SeaWorld, and I got to tell you, we have an incredible show for you tonight. So don't move a muscle. Stay right where you are, because we're coming right back. Get it on. Not to mention the trees, whistling tunes that you know I love so. Southern nights, just as good as that wind. Close your eyes, I apologize to anyone who can really say that he smiled a better way. Oh, look out now, it's coming on. Let me hear it. Everybody. Southern skies, have you ever noticed southern skies? It's precious beauty lies crystal on the eyes, and it goes rolling through the soul like the story told before. Old man, he and his dog departed. Old man, every flower touch his cold hands as he slowly walked by. And willows will cry.
Weeping willows cry. like this so many others in the trees.
Glow in the night in the southern skies.
Come on, snake, let's do it. Look out. Very much. You know, I really am having a good time, and I hope you're having half as much fun as we are, because it's been an incredible, incredible engagement. You know, usually when we do concerts, we usually arrive just in time, frankly, to rehearse the band and do the concert and then rush back to the airport. But when I knew we were going to play SeaWorld, I made sure that we got in plenty of time to be able to see this incredible attraction. Well, when we arrived here, and I finally got a chance to get to the park, the craziest thing happened.
Good morning, Wayne. Welcome to SeaWorld. My name is Sherry, and I'm going to be your tour guide today. Our first stop is going to be our World of the Sea Lagoon. So,
okay, Sherry,
if you'll follow me, let's go.
With you.
Oh, it's my favorite person, Wayne Newton. Oh, I'd love to get his autograph. Oh, but I'll probably bother him. Oh, who cares if I bother him? Come on. Ow.
We have your autograph?
Absolutely.
Mr. Newton! Oh, my word! You walk so fast. Naughty, naughty.
No, tour guide, I think you're looking for me.
Oh,
thank
yes.
You very much.
Mr. Newton. Here, let's finish the tour. Right over here is the foul place, we call it.
The foul place?
Yeah, just come with me. You'll love it. You'll just love it. just walk this way. Right here. Just watch your step. That's it. There's lots of rain in Florida. Don't mind the puddles. Just come this way. It's all
coming. Thank you. You believe that? Ladies and gentlemen, when a man gets to be the best in the world at what he does, there's not much room to say anything else. In my opinion, which I respect, this man is the best in the world at what he does. Welcome along with me, my friend, Doc Severinsen. There is the man. Oh, get down, baby. They took a breeze from the tree. Singing with melodies, and they played that as part of the blues. Then from the jail, yes, there came a wail of a downhearted prayer. Jumped into a horn till it was worn into a blue note, and then beat a stick, they rehearsed it, and he gave out the news that the Southland gave birth to the blues. I'm gonna play me some blues, Doctor. Ladies and gentlemen, you know, when we're home in Las Vegas, where we perform some, well, 22 weeks a year, basically all the main showrooms start their shows at exactly the same time, so it honestly makes it difficult for us to get over and see some of the great acts that are appearing in town. So occasionally we put on like a third show early in the morning for the other performers to be able to come and see whatever it is that we do, and of course they do the same for us. And I had kind of a similar deal made today with a fellow performer. He's a great star, and his name is Shamu. And since, in all reality, he honestly can't come over here to see us, we agreed that if I'd come over and sing for him, he'd perform for us. So, gang, should we show him what happened? Give it to me about right here. One, two. A one, two, three, four.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
Will you quit? Hit it. Well, on the south side of Chicago, That's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a cat named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy's more than trouble, and he stands about 6'9". All the downtown ladies call him G-Top Lover. All the men just call him Sir. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest cat in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, that boy's a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes. Likes to wave all his diamond ring round everybody's nose. He's got a custom Volkswagen and an Eldorado too. He's got a .32 gun in his pocket, but one of the rays gonna cut your baby in his shoe. I say he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest cat in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than the junkyard dog. Now Friday, about a week ago, old Leroy was shooting dice at the edge of the bar. Stood a girl named Doris. Oh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her. Trouble soon began. Leroy Brown learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man. And I say that he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest cat in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. I say that he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest cat in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. I gotta tell you, he's almost as bad as old Shamu out there. Whoa, 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 yeah, 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 yeah. Thank you, Shamu.
Pardon me, are you the man in charge of the underwater life here?
Well, how do you do?
Well, pardon me for asking, and I don't mean to offend you, but how'd your voice get that way?
Oh, well, I talk to fish.
I got the feeling you put me on.
Are you kidding? I personally know the names of every fish here at SeaWorld.
Come on, how do you do that?
I already have a photographic memory. See you later, Mr. Humperdinck. Toodaloo.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dave Barry.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of the brightest new stars to shine upon the musical world, the very beautiful and talented Miss Crystal Gayle.
Funny, funny, you don't resemble what I had in mind. Funny as it seems, every night you're in my dream. Baby, I never thought that love could be so crazy. Crazy it may be, you're the only one for me. I knew you as a child, we both were running wild. Love had never crossed our minds. But that was long ago, and little did I know, love would sneak up from behind. Bunny, bunny, explaining what's come over me. There's nothing I can do but hope that you love me too. I've tasted glamour love that twinkles up above. Fades just like a shooting star. But now I'm back on earth, I see how much you're worth, and how long we really are. Funny, funny, there's no explaining what's come over me. There's nothing I can do but hope that you love me too.
I would love to. What's your name?
Bernadette.
Okay.
Oh! Oh, he's signing! Oh, I've got to get over there. Wait, Wayne! Wayne, wait! Wait, no, don't go! Wait for me! Wayne! Wait!
Yeah, I'll sign this on the way. Let's get out of here, okay? Come on, gang.
Wait, don't leave, please. I'm begging you. Oh, no, don't go. Wait, little faster, Wayne. Oh, the sheriff will come on. Giddy up, there, honey. Wait. No, Wayne. No, don't go, Wayne. Please. Oh, I'm begging you. Please don't go. Don't let me fight you. I'll be dry by the time I get here. I'm begging. Please, wait. Where'd he go? Oh, he left. Oh, how do you like that? Oh, well. Jim-o? Jim-o, how about signing my book, please, Jim-o? Jim-o! Wait! Jim-o! Wait!
Last night, I waved goodbye. Now it seems I'm back in the city, where nothing seems clear, but thoughts of me holding you, bringing us near, and tell me, when will our eyes meet? When can I touch you? When will the strong yearning end? And when will I hold you again? Time is Orlando took me away to long sandy beaches, and you by the bay, we started a story whose end must now wait. And tell me, when will our eyes meet? When can I touch you? When will the strong yearning end? And when will I hold you? Thank you very, very much. You know, every afternoon in this very spot, Well, not this spot, but out there in the water. SeaWorld presents a spectacular ski show. And because my favorite hobby happens to be water skiing, some of the kids in the show, well, they asked me to join them in one of their rehearsals. And you just won't believe who showed up. You honestly want to know? Well, we've rehearsed the band all day.
Oh.
And the charts have been written.
Oh, okay.
And they'd be some kind of irritated.
I think they
because I took them off the ski boats and the skis to come here and rehearse our songs.
Okay.
Shall we do it?
Let's do it.
Okay. Let's do it, gang. Here we go. It's never going to get better. Oh. Sing it, lady.
By Joe, me gotta go, me oh my. Me gotta go, pull the hero down the bile. I just yawn, the sweetest one, me oh my.
Yeah.
The gun, we'll have big fun on the bio.
Jambalaya, the crawfish pie, the big gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see Mama share a meal. Big guitar, fill the jar, and the gale. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio.
I'll sing it a little harder.
Bato, Fontano, the place is buzzing. Kinfolk come to see Marjon by the dozen. Just in style, go hog wild, me oh my. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the fire.
Jambalaya, crawfish pie, the big gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see Mama share a meal. Big guitar, milk the jar, and the gale. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the fire.
One more time.
Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the
bio. Now, I really got another one for us. I know you've never heard this before. Listen.
Everybody's going out and having fun.
I'm just a fool staying home and having none.
Well, I can't get over how you set me free. Well, a bad mistake I'm making by just hanging around.
I know that I should have some fun and paint the town.
Well, I'm a lovesick fool that's blind and just can't see.
Oh, lovesome me.
Well, I'll bet you're not like me.
He's out in the fancy free.
Flirting with the boys with all your charm.
But I still love him so. Brother, don't you know?
That I'd welcome her right back here in my arms, yeah. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues.
Forget about the past and find somebody new.
I've thought of everything from A to Z.
Oh, lonesome me.
I'm so lonesome.
Oh, lonesome me. Hear me crying.
Oh, lonesome me.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, here's the man with the bionic lips. My buddy and great friend, the incredible Doc Severinsen.
That looks like a hungry one over there. I think I'll give him something.
Oh, Mr. Newton. Please, Mr. Newton, could you please sign my book? It'll just take one moment of your time.
Absolutely.
There you go. Oh, thank you. Just a whole thank you. Just press a little
bit. Lady, your pen's out of ink.
No, don't say that.
It's out.
Oh, please, wait just a moment. Just one moment. Mr. Newton, it's just like coming from milk to
lady,
pie.
I cannot sign with an octopus. No,
answer.
No, lady,
just squeeze,
lady,
please, Mr.
Lady,
Newton. No, you're
lady,
so wonderful. You're
lady,
so kind, Mr. Allen, too, please.
You're stealing my watch,
don't
lady.
Just go get it, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. That was so nice. Crystal, do you feel that?
Do what?
I think we're in for a downpour.
Wayne, there's no sign of rain.
No sign of rain? Are you kidding? I think we better snuggle up and get cozy because I feel we're in for a tropical storm or at least a flash flood.
There's not a cloud in the sky.
Well, but who cares? You don't care. Do you care? Do you care?
No.
Well, hello there. Dear old friend of mine, you've been reaching for yourself for such a long, long time. There's so much to say, no need to explain. Just an open door for you to come in from the rain.
It's a long, long road. When you're all alone, and a man like you will always choose a long way home. There's no right or wrong,
I would like to attempt a medley for you, and I saved this medley for two reasons. Number one, at the risk of being redundant, we don't often get a crowd like you are, and number two, this medley is just too hard to sing. So I save it for very special audiences and very special moments, of which I consider tonight to be both of. I hope that you might enjoy it, and it sounds like this, okay? Step ahead as we followed in the dance between the parted pages that were pressed by love's hot fevered eye, like a striped pair of pants. MacArthur Park is melting in the dark, all the sweet green ice sank flowing down. Someone left the cake out in the rain. I don't think that I can take it, 'cause it took so long to bake it, and I'll never have that recipe again. No, no. I still recall the yellow cotton dress, foaming like a wave on the ground around your knees. Birds like tender babies in your hands, two old men playing checkers in the shade of the trees. MacArthur Park is melting in the dark. All the sweet green ice ain't floating down. Someone left the cake out in the rain. I don't think that I can take it, 'cause it took so long to bake it, and I'll never have that recipe again. There will be another dream for me, someone will bring. I will drink the wine while it's warm and never let you catch me looking at the sun. After all the loss of my life, after all the loss of my life, you'll still be the one. I will take my life into my. I will win the worship in their eyes, and I will lose it. I will have the things that I desire, and my passions flow like rivers to the sky. And after all the loves of my life, after all the loves of my life, I'll be thinking of you. I can take it.
took so long to make it, and I'll never have that recipe.
Enjoy two beautiful swimming pools in tropical settings. Orlando's Hilton Inn South.